How can you move ERC20 assets like USDT, USDC, Ethereum, and wrapped Bitcoin from the Ethereum blockchain to the Cardano ecosystem? WingRiders was the first DEX to bridge these assets, so you can use them to add liquidity or arbitrage on ADA pools. First, download the Flint Wallet Chrome extension. You'll need it for your Cardano assets. Click on its icon. Click through the initial setup screens and choose Mainnet. Create a new wallet. Copy your recovery phrase and keep it somewhere safe. Next, confirm the recovery phrase and create a wallet password. You may skip the app passcode step and you have a Cardano wallet that you'll need to fund with some ADA. Now download the MetaMask Wallet Chrome extension. You'll need this one to store and send your Ethereum assets to the Milkomeda sidechain. Click on its icon and create a wallet. Set the wallet password, copy your secret recovery phrase, and store it securely. Confirm the recovery phrase, and you've got the MetaMask wallet. Now, in the MetaMask extension window, click on the network and add network. To connect this wallet with the Milkomeda sidechain, just copy-paste the following fields from the video description. Now the network shows Milkomeda Cardano C1. Your MetaMask can connect to the Milkomeda sidechain. Fund this wallet with some Ethereum, as the fees are paid in Ethereum. Also, fees in the Milkomeda C1 sidechain are paid in MilkADA. To get it, in MetaMask, copy your Milkomeda C1 receive address. Open Flint. Click Send. Enable the Milkomeda mode. Paste the Milkomeda C1 address from the MetaMask into this field and enter the amount of ADA to send from your Flint MetaMask. Enter your wallet password and click Send. The transfer takes around 5 minutes. When your two wallets are set up, you can bridge your Ethereum tokens to Cardano using the Nomad and Milkomeda bridges. Open the Nomad bridge in Chrome and make sure that network in your MetaMask is set to Ethereum Mainnet. Connect the MetaMask. Set Milkomeda C1 as a destination. Choose the ERC20 asset bridge, in this case, USDT, and enter the amount. Choose via Nomad and confirm it in MetaMask. There is a gas fee of over $1 to give permission to access your USDT. After a while, you'll have to confirm another gas fee, in this case, over $14. The fees change depending on many factors. For example, the congestion of the network. You can try different times of the day and see when you can get a better price. Once the transaction is completed, your USDT has been bridged to the Milkomeda C1. To see the USDT there, you need to import the token into MetaMask. Make sure you are on the Milkomeda network in MetaMask and press Import Tokens. On the next screen, copy-paste the following contract address from the video description, and the rest will autofill. Now you can see the bridged USDT on the Milkomeda network. The last step is to send the MAD USDT to the Cardano wallet using the Milkomeda bridge. Go to Milkomeda, the link is in the video description, and connect your MetaMask wallet. Make sure MetaMask is on the Milkomeda network. Select the token from Milkomeda, in this case, USDT, and the amount. Now, go to your Flint wallet and copy the receive address and paste it into the Cardano field in the bridge. Confirm, and after a while, you'll have to confirm the fee in your MetaMask. Once completed, you will see the MAD USDT in your Flint wallet. This way, you can bridge USDC, USDT, Ethereum, or Bitcoin, in order to arbitrage or add liquidity into pools on WingRiders DEX.